definitely not optimized yet. A lot of people are having issues with their low FPS. For instance, at a 4000 series GPU, a 7800X3D Ryzen CPU, a 1440p monitor, and I'm getting around 100 to about 140 FPS. I've done some testing, and I've read a bunch of Discord posts about the settings that are working for people and what's not working. Here's what seems to work the best for me and others. Alright, let's go to settings. The game tab. Nothing here that really affects FPS. This is all preference. Graphics, alright. Let's see. Okay, so I tested windowed full screen and full screen. Seems to be no difference for me. FOV. I think I got a little bit more FPS on max FOV, which was kind of weird. I don't know. And if it was more, it was by like one or two. Maybe it's placebo effect, who knows. Other than that, none of this stuff really mattered. Frame rate limit 240 FPS? I don't think anyone's getting 240 FPS. You just leave it on unlimited. I don't think there's a real point to capping it if no one's getting, you know, above 144 frames. In 2K, that is. Alright, quality presets. Put all this stuff on low. Everything here will increase your FPS if you put it on low. Okay, this was the first big thing that helped. And the game still looks pretty damn good on low. Actually, I kind of prefer it on low settings anyways. Post-processing, keep this on low. Motion blur, you want this off. It's ugly. It makes the game look all weird, in my opinion anyways. And then here's the last thing. DLSS. This is the first option you should try if you have a NVIDIA GPU. Keep frame generation on. Super resolution, just leave it at quality or auto. Sharpness, this is preference. Low latency on or on plus boost. And that's it for DLSS. All these other settings are blurred out, meaning you can't change them. Unless you go over to FSR. This is the other thing that worked for people. Keep this on or on plus boost. Frame generation on. Leave this at quality. And that's pretty much it. Since I have a 4070, I'm getting higher frames with DLSS, but some people with the AMD GPU are getting higher FPS when having FSR turned on. And yeah, alright, hope that helps a little bit. Gray Zone Warfare people at MADFINGER just made an announcement if you're having FPS issues. Basically, update your GPU drivers, turn on hardware accelerated GPU scheduling. You can get there by going to your display settings, display, graphics, change default graphics settings. I'm on Windows 11, by the way. And then, boom, this is already on. Make sure this is on. Then restart your computer. Then, other than that, use FSR if you have an older graphics card, so like a 3000 series, or an AMD graphics card. If you have a 4000 series, go ahead and use DLSS. You'll get the best performance that way, according to them. Yeah, that's about it. Sweet. Thanks.